Spring arrives in shrouds and hoods. Darkness lingers in the woods. The flowers wither as they bud. The grass is browner than the mud. The swallow doesn't reach his tune. He left the south, arrived too soon. But is it not the month of May, with dancing girls and bales of hay? Pollen swollen from honeybees, tortoise shells and ears of seed. But stretch across a bloody sky, there's angels that are born to die. Calamities and all the myths in beauty's metamorphosis. Shadows reach across the lawn into the throats of the forlorn. They pull at hair, they punch at teeth, come from above and from beneath. They bring down branches from the trees, they make you buckle at the knees. They slip you pills that kill your sleep. Spin your tails and make you weep. They push you into darkened sheds. They plant odd thoughts into your head. They kiss your lovers in full view. They take the lies and make them true. They wish for things that they don't need and welcome Mephistopheles. Shapes, they disappear when you pursue, leave you there without a clue. Something lingers on your porch, you draw the curtain and drop your torch. The face stares back that cannot be, resembling your sweet. Life you took the day before and buried deep beneath the floor. Hallucinations fly like spears, voices penetrate your ears, and to the sound of guilty chants you slip into the devil's dance.